Do you guys know why gold is actually golden color? There are some technical reasons behind this light reddish yellow color of pure gold. So guys, without wasting time, we can check it out in this video. Before going to discuss about the golden color, let us see some principles behind color and vision. A white light or simply a light is a mixture of lot of colors. Each color will have respective wavelengths. When this light bounces off any object, it is reflected, scattered and absorbed to some degree. The human eye absorbs the wavelength of the rays from the objects and transforms it into color. For example, apple is red because it absorbs all the colors from white light except red. That is, all the other colors are absorbed while red is reflected. Therefore, we will find apple to be red in color. So, now you got some idea about color. Now coming to talk about the reason behind the golden color, we could explain it using transition of electrons and relativistic effects. Let us move back to our high school science. You could see gold has an atomic number of 79 with symbol Au in the periodic table. The energy gap between outer two energy level is low and a visible light is more enough to excite the electrons. Therefore, the electrons in the 5D shell is excited to 6S shell and returns back to 5D shell, creating a transition of electrons, and the difference between this energy level is emitted as photon. The color of this photon emitted will also be affected by relativity. This is due to the size of atoms and the electrons are traveling over half the speed of light. Let me prove it with a small calculation. Arnold Sommerfeld, a German physicist, calculated the speed of a single electron of a standard hydrogen atom as V is approximately equal to ZC divided by 137. Don't get panic looking at this equation, it's quite simple. It means that the speed of the electron in an atom is approximately equal to the atomic number divided by 137. According to this principle, the electrons in gold could be moving at 58% of the speed of light. It means that the relativistic effects are clearly noticeable and these effects are affecting its color. The human eye spectrum varies from wavelengths of about 390 nanometer, which is for blue, to 700 nanometer, which is for red. Putting all our discussions together, we could conclude that gold absorbs a lot of low wavelength, that is blue, and reflects higher wavelength near 600 nanometer, that is what we see a mixture of reddish yellow color. This is a brief reason behind the golden color of gold. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to click the bell icon. I am Abhijit SJ.